For that reason, he decided to form a tag team with Naruto during the fourth Great Ninja War, and then their duo surprised the whole shinobi world. A tag team that was never seen before. Only Eight Tails and B were able to synergize that well, among all the Jinjuriki in history, though their power level was no match against Naruto and Kurama's team.